I gazed at the wrinkles on God's face, and he followed them down. He was surprised by what he found. Lights and towers that touch the sky, submarines and machines that attempted to fly. He said, "You all look the same from far away, and I really hate to be this way, but I stick to what I say, and something is gonna have to change. Today is Judgment Day." An earthquake came, flooding through my living room. The sky was black with ink, and as it began to sink, I thought of you. And as smoke came flooding in beneath the doorway, I saw Satan shaking hands while holding a briefcase. Inside there is a plan that contains the next command for soldiers in the desert and toy soldiers marching in the sand. It's the end of the world, la da di da 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 da. I'm in the sand. Dug a hole inside of the architecture, a shelter just to be sure. After rearranging the furniture, you left alone. You awoke to find the world finally done. You were amazed, you were still living. Gracious to begin when the ground's a little greener, the earth is a little bigger, the trees are a little bit taller, too. The air's a little cleaner, and suddenly voices rang out from the clouds. You were amazed that you survived, and the air that you were breathing gave you a supernatural feeling. The sound of your heart beating in time with the rhythm of your breathing. It was the speed of the earth spinning once. Precisely the same speed as earthquakes, those that it could be. We can bring the back to me. The seas are pushing on a hurricane on the going south. A voice will ring out from the clouds, bursting out songs, fingers bumping loud. On crying just to stop the water out of your brain, too close to dirt. Stop the water rising to your brain, composed of dirt. It's only a matter of time. It's only a matter of time.